Two Edmond teenagers are recovering tonight. Police say they tried to get high and it nearly killed them.
Their drug of choice was growing in a front yard. There's a picture of it. It's called moonflower or Jimson weed. State lawmakers actually outlawed it in 2004 after several Metro teenagers took it and got sick. Eyewitness News 5's Dariel Snipes is live with a warning for parents tonight. Dariel?
Jessica, these two Edmond 14-year-old boys remain at Children's Hospital. Like you said, they got high on Jimson seed, which can be found among plants in anybody's yard.
This is really dangerous, and it's not a good way to have fun.
After consuming this plant called Jimson weed or moonflower seed, Edmond police say two teenage boys started acting weird and violent. The effects of this highly dangerous plant. Officers responded to the Edmond ER three times to assist hospital personnel because the subject was violent and out of control.
A person's hallucinating. They could run into traffic. They could jump off a building. I mean, they aren't themselves. I mean, they could do things that a normal person would not do.
Police say these boys researched the plant and found it in a yard in Edmond. One ate at least 100 seeds, a potentially lethal dose. The other boy had gone missing around 12:30 p.m. and was discovered around 8:30 or 9:30 in the evening. The boy was semi-conscious, hallucinating, and extremely dehydrated.
People need to know it's illegal to be planting it. It's a controlled, dangerous substance. People need to know that it can cause serious effects, even death.
And these boys should remain in the hospital for another day or two. Reporting live, Dariel Snipes, Eyewitness News 5.
Now, a recent study found that 63 Oklahomans have been hospitalized for Jimson weed intoxication in the past 6 years.